we are trying to minimize the cost.
We pray that this hospital, by time, it covers now most of the specialties, but we dream to be covering all the specialties to help everyone in this country.
It is with immense pleasure and honor that I join you all at this momentous occasion here in Lusaka, Mandevu constituents specifically, where we're officially opening the Coptic Hospital built by the Coptic Orthodox Church. The commissioning of this hospital is a significant achievement for us all in our continued quest to improve access to quality healthcare services for all Zambians.